Hello and welcome everyone to Balukali Refugee Camp in Bangladesh for the UNICEF Rohingya World Cup Challenge. The excitement for the World Cup has reached fever pitch, and to celebrate, we're at a UNICEF child-friendly space where two friends, Monzur Ali and Ismail, are going to face off in a series of head-to-head challenges. So let's get to know the two contestants. Who's your favourite player then? Who?
Ronaldo.
You mean Ronaldo?
Ronaldo.
Close enough. Keep your uppies. But hang on, what's wrong with the ball? Four. Decent effort in difficult conditions. And here comes Ismail. And we have a clear winner, Ismail, with 10. In this challenge, the boys will have to dribble around these water jugs. More silverware there than England have ever won. Here they go. Oh, that's a heavy touch from Ismail, and Munzo's out in front. And the little step over for good measure. 12 seconds flat. Well done, Munzur. Eden Hazard himself would have been proud of that. Now, UNICEF uses these buckets to promote hygiene and store safe drinking water. But today, the boys have to kick the ball into them, using their weaker foot. Diplomatic answer. UNICEF likes that. Less diplomatic. Well, clearly, he'll blame the ref next. Can Ismail score one to win this? Yes, he can. Like a boss. There's a daunting obstacle in the boys' way in this challenge. In off the bar. Placement over power. Both lads helping themselves to more goals than Cristiano Ronaldo on this one. And you can feel the tension in the crowd. It's all square until... Oh, unlucky son! Munzur wins that, leaving the score delicately poised at 2-2. Yes, that's all well and good, Munzur, but we need a champion. Having scored so many Ronaldo-esque free kicks, let's see who can celebrate like the man himself. But leave your shirts on, lads. Here goes Munzur. That's more Lorando than Ronaldo. That's more like it. Ismail is definitely the Rohingya Ronaldo. Better luck next time, Munzur. And that's full time from us in Bangladesh. Thanks for watching, and wherever you are, enjoy the World Cup!